is busy with it. Holla at the beep.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that? Your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, you know, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic. Let's go.
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go!
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We got to meet them in the air.
Okay, well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence, drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs, and a depressed wife with blonde hair, and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Call our guys south of the border. Tell them there's a fire sale.
I'll get you on the radio.
Cargo planes on my 12.
You got the weapons they're using to enslave us on board. If we could get a hold of them, oh my god. I know it isn't my place to ask, but how exactly do you plan on requisitioning this equipment when you've caught up to them?
Whoa! One step at a time, Ronald. Let's just get there first.
We're approaching Fort Zancudo, Trevor. It's vital you don't fly right over it.
Yeah, all righty.
Jets, a 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah. And I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough.
You're reading, UT. Descend some.
Altitude corrected. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Descend, Trevor. This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine. I'm in control of this. Sure about.
When you put it like that...
Handle your end, okay? Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
Some mineral-rich warlord confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden!
craft. Identify yourself and state your intent.
This is Captain T in a 1989 crop duster. Just enjoying the beautiful San Andreas weather.
Cargo jet!
Is that it, man? Throw it on the back!
plane!
Of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Swapping radio channels. Over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now.
Traffic control. There's been a change.